Well, helps if I turn the sound on, doesn't it? Well, it's time for another dabble. I mean, it wasn't going to be time for another dabble, but what the hell, eh? Let's have some more Minecraft. So, on yesterday's video, I gave you a quick update of what's happened. Obviously, a lot of stuff has changed. A lot of things have changed. The kind of the direction that we're going in is altering as we go. I wanted to share all of that with you, obviously. So we're going to go back to the game where there was a creeper hanging around at the end of the last video, but he's gone. He's disappeared. Obviously, the might of my sword has cleansed him. I didn't kill him. I don't know where he went. I know the zombies did, because there was some zombie flesh just sort of hanging around in the field there. We're going to do a bit of inventorying. Get my metals out and stick these ores. Always sticking me ore in. Lead. Which one's lead? That's lead. Silver. We've got a lot of this stuff. And what I need to find out how to do is how to use it. Now, I've called this metals, but I put precious stones in there as well, because I'm an idiot. That's it. That's the only reason to do stuff like that. Right, now, one of the things that I wanted to do, and I did mention that I wanted to do this at the time, was to use this bit down here as my own private Idaho. I mean, Minecraft thing. My mine... craft. I mean, my craft for mining. And the original idea was that it was going to be a track that ran down the side of the mountain and into that spelunking area. But A, I didn't need it. It was kind of superfluous. And B, it was too dangerous in that mine to not get out of there and never go back ever. So I'm much happier in terms of this is where we're mining now. Much, much happier, like you wouldn't believe. It does mean that I still want to put that thing here. Now, I went over some old designs for a Minecraft station that I used. I've used it in a couple of the other videos. I used it on the Sanitarium servers. And this is all the stuff that we need for it. So I'm going to take all of that out. And this is where all the wood's gone. We don't need this much in its entirety. But we're going to make sort of hoppers and droppers and stuff. We're also going to need, which I've got over here, we're going to need a block of sand. And if... Ooh, what was that? Oh, yes, that's right. And if we go into there, we're going to need one of our cactuses as well. And so, what we need to do, we need to make two hoppers, two droppers, two dispensers... four repeaters and one button. Oops, sorry, wrong thing. That's what I meant to do. Right, so we're going to start off by making the button. That's it, isn't it? Isn't that how you make a button? I could have sworn. There you go, button. Alright, we only want one of them, so there we go. We've made a button. The easiest thing that you could have done was make a button. Right, now, the other things that we could have, we need this iron because they're going to make the hoppers for us. Now, if I remember rightly, I might be completely wrong here, but the hopper is something like that. Oh, I know what else we need. God. I forgot all about this, but we actually need some more chests. In fact, let's do the time warp again. Because we need two chests. Now, does that stack? That stacks! Chests! stack. That's brilliant. Right, now I think, and I might be making this up, I am making that up completely. How in Lord's name? Oh, you need cobblestone. That's, I'm using the wrong thing, that's why. Oh, no, I'm not. Five iron and one chest. Maybe it goes like that? No, it doesn't go like that. Well, obviously, this is easier when you know what you're doing. We'll take that out for the moment. One of the things I'm going to need, actually, I forgot all about it, but I've got one over here, is a bow, because we need that for the dispenser. I'm checking. I've got a list here of stuff, and honestly, I thought I knew how to build it all. But I'm going to have to look all of this up, aren't I? Okay, so, handy thing to have when you've got... I mean, actually, over here, it should tell me how to build all of this stuff on this bit. There's so many different things, and, you know, there's double beds, and this is all part of the expansion, the extras. You know, most of this isn't in Minecraft. And so, you know, whilst I should be able to go in here and go, oh, that's how I make a block of tin, or a, well, there, you know, there you go, it shows you. Whilst I should be able to do that, actually, I need to go in here and just type in Hopper Minecraft. And it'll come up. The recipe will come up. And this is just in Google. This is just, there's a Minecraft wiki. We need to make two of these. So we're going to need all of that iron. I see where I've gone wrong. So what it is, right, is not that. Wow, that was bad. Okay, let's stick two there, two there. There. And a chest in there. And there you see we have it. We have our hopper. We're taking both of those hoppers because we are going to need both of those hoppers. And in fact, we'll put the stuff we've crafted over here. And we'll put the stuff that we are... In fact, yeah, that stays there because it's crafted. We'll put the stuff that we are crafting with this way, over like this. And then we're not going to lose anything. At least that's the idea. Now, we need 7 cobblestone for a... We've got 2 hoppers. We need a dropper now. So again, same thing. Minecraft dropper. Really handy to have a resource like Google around when you're doing stuff. And I've just seen what it is. It's this, by the look of it, with a redstone thing there. So we'll grab that. That's a dropper. We need a dispenser as well. Which again is 7 cobblestone. Yeah, it with a bow in it, I think, instead. But there's some redstone too. So that's the dispenser. Yeah, here we go. So essentially, it's exactly the same thing. And we put our thing in there. But we also put our bow in there. Oh no! I obviously need a brand new bow. So before I can actually do that, I'm going to need to... It's a shame there's no easy way to hoover that up. It's a really, really scary noise that happens here occasionally. Right, well, now, bow, right. Part of me thinks, because it's 3 of these, Ooh, I got a fuse. And like that. No. Like that. There we go. There's a new bow, brand new bow. And we're going to need... let's say one of them. So we put a brand new bow here. We put these around the outside. And then we put a redstone there. And there we go. We've got a dispenser. We have our dispenser. That's perfect. Because we don't need it, and I don't need it messing up with anything, I'm going to stick that back in there. And it's nighttime, and I hadn't even realised, which is what that noise was. Obviously, it was some of the creepy, ghouly, ghosty, creepy things that have come out in order to scare us half to death. Anyway, right, we've got our dispenser, we've got our sand, we've got a cactus, we need four repeaters, and then we are done. So, let's find out how to make a repeater. The other thing that we'll need for this, Minecraft, which we don't have at the moment, but I'm just doing this really, you know, and track. We don't have any track at the moment, but still, I'm just doing this really to put it in place for when we will have it, because those are the resources that I'm planning on going to get next. I love, absolutely love, redstone stuff. So we only need two redstone, but we need four of them, so that's one, two. Eight, sorry. One, that's 11. That'll do. So we've got plenty of those, and we're going to need some more redstone, which is fine. We've got some redstone. It's up here. Okay, we take those. There, we take that, and half the stack goes there. The other half goes there. Then we'll do these here. And we get a repeater. But it looks like we need a lot more stone. In fact, we do need a lot more stone. We can take these redstone things and shove them up your rat. No. get some cobblestone. This is all good. Get some flint. Oh, no. Oh, God. We haven't got any coal. We can burn some wood. And wood might be the best option for now. So, we need three more of these. So that's nine that we're going to need to burn. We've got five... nine. There we go. And we can come away from this and put back what we don't need. I'm keeping that wood on me, actually, for the time being. And the stone, it might be useful. But we don't need two lots. Let's just grab a stack and then put the rest in here. String can go in miscellaneous, I think I put the string. There might be more in plants and animals. I have no idea. Do those stack? Those stack! Oh, that's nice. That gives me a bit more space. Those won't stack because they're different things. But those might stack? I don't know. We'll find out in a moment. How's this doing? We've got five. That's good because we can do another one of these. In fact, look, we can do another two of those. So we're halfway done. Now, do those stack? They do! I can have a stack of repeaters. That's awesome. There's another one there. That's three. And I only need one more. So I'm going to take that and this, which is what we needed. Bring that across there. 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 And we knew we'd have... Oop, no, only need one. Oh dear. Right. That. Doobily doop doop be doo. And that's all the stuff that we're gonna need in order to build up the stream. My mind's just gone completely blank. That's all the stuff that we're gonna need in order to build up the railway. What I'll do is make sure that we've got enough wood. We can always come back and get some more if we need to. And some cobblestone and kind of extra bits, you know, just in case. So that we should, because the most of what we're going to be doing is going to be adding wood to what we already have or digging down a bit. So, you know, we'll need our tools, obviously. I didn't take a spade. I'll grab a couple of spades from over here. Those will be useful. Let's shift all this around. So we got some spades. That's great. Now we're going down here. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Whee! And actually what I want to do is go, okay, well the track will come in here and it needs to do this and go around this corner here, and that's not going to happen. On things that I've built before, I've made the tracks, you know, press one button and you'll go one way, press another button and you'll go another way. But this house is only going to go to one destination, and that destination is somewhere out there. It's, basically, if I can climb the ladder here and get to a window. I am going to create a station in the middle of the forest over there, and that's going to be a kind of central hub station to get to a lot of different parts of the map. So you'll go there and then you'll click on the buttons and the buttons will let you do stuff. I'm going to call that, because in order to make it, we're going to have to cut down a load of trees. I'm going to call it Deforest Station. Well, I thought it was funny anyway. Right. Oh god, that was louder than I expected. Okay. So I do kind of want... Oh no, I'm going to the wrong thing again. I do kind of want to have some track. And the track's expensive, if I remember rightly. It's kind of... that, and oh, I've done that wrong, and that, or something like that, or maybe something like that, or but yeah, that doesn't, that none of that works. Hey, look, this is how you do Minecraft, he says as he screws the whole thing up. Okay, Minecraft rail is what I'm looking for. Minecraft rail. And the other thing that we need to do, of course, is make powered rails at some point. But in order to do that, you need a load of gold. And we're going to need tons of them, because they've got to go up and down all over the place. And they've got to sort of bring the pain. Let's do this. Right. Iron ingot, which I've got, and a stick, which I've got, apparently makes track. It's not making any track. So obviously something has gone wrong there. Gold you can make, what's that? It's a chisel. Wow, okay, you can make chisels. You can make all sorts of things in this, actually, and it's really cool. But the thing that I really want to make is track, and kind of all of this collecting I've done is pointless if I can't make a track out of it at the end. So I'm gonna need to try and find, where they've got tracks in this thing. Although I don't know, it's all the weapons and things you can do. You can see what we're doing on the right-hand side. Is that it? Ladder? No, that's not it. Railer? Okay, I'm not even gonna go into that. What? How do you do that? Wooden tie. I'm not gonna look at that. That's other crafting stuff that should have happened. You can do junction rails. Oh, that's really cool. I need to read up about that, but obviously that might be useful for the future. Rails. Here we go. These are the basic rails that we. What the fuck is that? Powered by electricity with electric locomotives. Use electric feeder units. Whoa. I don't know what's going on there. I just wanted sort of basic rail track. Wooden track. No, well, it wasn't wooden, was it? Wooden booster track. Suspended track? Oh, it can go across gaps. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. I just want to find a normal track. Where is normal track? Elevator track. None of this is a normal track. Is that normal? Locking track. No, that's not. None of that is normal. Are you thinking, oh, I found the Minecraft tracks? No, you haven't. And I don't know if I'm even doing this right. Oh, you can do a rope ladder. That's cool. Blaze rail. That sounds like fun. We won't touch it with a barge pole. Crafting table. That's obviously. Oh, it's a writing desk. You can get a writing desk. Why is a raven like a rocket writing desk? Because Poe wrote on each. Both. Whatever's the right one. Aluminium. You can make fences out of aluminium, which is kinda cool. I'm a bit worried now that all the bees. Oh, it's covered in bees. I'm a bit worried now that I can't seem to find the recipe for the simplest of things, a Minecraft rail, which should be fairly low hanging fruit in the let's go and build stuff arena. There's nothing special about Minecraft rails. Wow. There's so much in this game. I mean, it's crazy amount of stuff. And I've not even, I'm just doing normal Minecraft on this server. The mods that are installed as part of this package are amazing. Spectral rail. What? Okay, how do I do a standard rail? This doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Track creates a standard rail. you need standard rail to create track. I mean, it makes no sense. This is annoying. I'm sorry for the wait here. Because this isn't... I mean, it might be that I have to go away and not do this today, which is a real shame. Wait. I've got... No, I haven't. I haven't got it at all. Ladders don't work like that. Oh, no, they do. No, they actually do, don't they? So I need standard rail. How do I make standard rail? How can I make track? You see my problem, don't you? Wooden rail bed, which you make making wooden ties, where you do crafting stuff with ties and right booster track, a normal booster track. Need rail. And a rail bed and redstone. So this isn't like I've done before by the look of it. I think they've changed this in something. So I'm not sure. Now I did... What's that? Stone tool rod. No, it's not that. What's this? Iron rod. I don't think it's him. Okay, so I don't want to just sit around, and we've wasted a day, look, and I've dropped my thingy, not for the first time. I don't want to just sit around doing nothing else, and then you have nothing else to look at on this video, because that's not a very exciting video, is it? So let's go downstairs, and we're going to have to do this without having any mine track, which is annoying as you would expect. One of the other things that we need to do is to create an entrance here, so we're going to assume that our mine track is coming in here, and it will go in here and round here and then be killed. And it's going to be killed by whatever is sat there. That's a shame. I was going to have something that sat there, but it won't. Because in order to do this, we need to place a block of sand in something. Now, because there's a gap after that, I think what I'm going to have to do is this and this. And the reason that we're putting our block of sand there is very important, actually. Get rid of this wood, because that's going to be something else. As is... Just try and figure out how this works. Sorry. Yes. Yes. Ooh, that will work. Alright, so our rail will come in here, make a sharp left, here, go down here, get destroyed here. It needs to turn into there, doesn't it? So it needs to go down there. Or, maybe it doesn't. What we need, and I've got to be really careful with this, because if I do this wrong, then the cactus will disappear. So we can put a block here. We can't put a block there. We can put a block there. And we can't put a block there. But we can put blocks... like so. And we can... Yeah, that's not going to work. You see, I'm trying to make this design more complicated than it needs to be. You'll see why in a moment. That's right. That is right. And we're going to put a dispenser... there. There, and then there. Yeah, this all works, believe it or not. This all works. So, what will happen is, unfortunately, the shape in that thing means that we can't use a block back there, so that's kind of open to the elements, but nothing's going to go past it because the cactus is in the way. Now, we're also going to have... So, right, the Minecraft will come in this way, doodly 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 do, turn the corner, and then run into this where it's going to be destroyed, and it's going to go into a hopper, which pushes it into another hopper, which pushes it into our dispenser. And our dispenser, sat like that, is going to push it into our dropper, which is sat like that. And at that point, you see what you want from this is a Minecraft, some minery craft that goes out like this and out there. So whilst one rail is coming in this way, the other one's going out that way. Nice and simple. That's the idea, anyway. Although both rails could come in that way, and then the natural turn could be here. And then we could have a rail that sort of goes wee and works like that. But of course, without actual rail, that's difficult to do. And I don't know how to make rail in this at the moment. But the basics are still here, because we now have these hoppers. And those are the next bits, the next things. Oops, so I should press shift and that. No, that's not working. Shift and that. There we go. And those are sort of sat there. We can have a block. Oh, no, we can't. We can have a block here. One here. One here. But I'll take that off for the time being. And then we want... that. So we might, I don't know, we'll do something with that so it doesn't look quite so meh. Put stairs going up there and it'll make it all look fine, you know. On this side, we're going to need a place for a button. In fact, the button, no, it can't sit there at all. But what we need to be able to do is come down the stairs, get in the Minecraft, press a button and go. That's the thing that is going to happen. And we need to take tea cake. We need to tea cake part of this floor. Yes, I realise that that doesn't make any sense. We need to take out part of this floor in order to do it. And I got myself a little reminder of how I did it on the other server, because that's going to give me timings for the repeater, which are really important. And you can kind of see where we're going with it. I think I've done this the wrong way around, you know. Anyway, we can test it in a moment. Testing it is a good idea. Right, so let's just test this with a block of cobblestone so that we know what we're doing. Let's throw. Is it R to throw? No. okay, I've done this wrong. I can't remember what it is to throw, so I'm just going to drop one in there, and that's going to disappear. Should go under here, and then wind up, although it might not, in... It's gone from there, and it's wound up there. Okay. Right. No, we don't... I think that's the wrong way round, now that I'm seeing this. Because that, what I've got here, looks like a dispenser. So I think I need to do... Oh, that's going to take ages. That'll be a bit quicker. I think I need to do this the other way around, so that the dropper's going here. And I'll take these hoppers out for the time being, really, just so that I know that what I'm doing is right. I know that where I've told this to go is where I want it to go. And then our dropper. That's probably right. Let's just give it a go. Let's put something in here. That's gone into there. Yep, that should have gone into there, which it has. Yep, and that's not going anywhere. Okay, so we need the second one of these photos, which actually shows you... I don't know, you won't be able to see this properly, but it actually shows you how the redstone works here and how I got the button working, because actually it took a little bit of a took a little pain and energy and stuff in order to get it all going. So we want to start to take out this floor, and we'll keep the floor mostly going. We're not suddenly going to go, oh yeah, well, we don't need that floor anymore. That's not right. So, what we have here is the button. We need a place for the button. And I would suggest a block like this. Here. That's where our button's going to be. And I can then... oh, is that the best thing to do? I'm going to have to test this, actually, because now I've done that, I'm thinking, actually, the button needs to sit a little bit further away. It probably needs to sit there, doesn't it? And I didn't look. But it is one square away from it, over here, in this picture here. So let's put that one square away there. We will stick... Well, that has to go there, because we can't have it anywhere else. We'll grab the button that we made, and we're going to put that on there. And in theory, if we go through to the other side of this, we're going to be able to press that and have something happen here. So let's grab a bit of redstone and do this, and then that. And you see that's powered on, which is brilliant. We want that to go in to a redstone repeater. And now it's getting late in here, and I need to take off all of my daily allowance of clothes. Oops, wrong way. I need to eat something. And I might as well sleep, so... Wow, I need to eat a lot today. That was not the first time. I eat a lot of the time. And let's go to bed. And you know, the going of the bed thing, that's going to be important. So it's always important to go to bed. Down here again. We know, because we're clever, we're all ridiculously clever. I'm not making that up. We know that we want the repeater to go like that, don't we? Then when we press the button, that happens. I'm just going to power that block. And that's important, because we're going to need to dig down and around. Because what I'm noticing here is... Yeah, okay. So we're going to need two more repeaters, one there, and they're set to full ticks. That's important. Then we need to right, this is where we need to start digging down again. and hoping there's nothing else there. But this is pretty good, you know. This is a pretty good circuit, so hopefully all is well. Well, I just hope so. Anyway, we also know that I can't put that on there without that being wrong. So this needs to come off here. That needs to come out there. That needs to come out there. We'll do down here like so. We're getting that there. That's good. That's very good. And that's going to give us a bit of space to work around with. Now I can't get up anymore because I'm in the wrong place. That's annoying. But, and I do mean, but, this is going to cause a problem as well, so we need to get rid of these. And I think if we deliver the circuit to that, we'll be fine. I think. I might be wrong. I don't know these things. I'm just making it up as I go along now. And what I need to make sure is that if I press that, the button's still going round. Great. So the very basic redstone circuit that we need does that? Not quite. No. Does that? And hopefully, when I press this button, they all light up. They don't. Now, they're not all lighting up because they're not all going to the same place, are they? Maybe. I do just need to do... Ooh, okay, this is annoying. Right, we'll take that out. Oh god, no, I can't. Doing Minecraft in an amazingly compressed space is not easy. Okay, I need a piece of redstone there. There is no way I can get around that. That must be a piece of redstone. Which kind of means that this must be a piece of redstone. But I also need a block down here where I have a piece of redstone. So in theory, that's the circuit. And if I press this, it lights everything up. Does it do anything here? So let's drop something in the dispenser and press the button. See, it's gone from there and it exists in here now. But we also need to power that too, don't we? And the reason that that's not powering is because of the wrong way around. Okay, here's a thought. Maybe this is the wrong way round. Bear with me here. And the right way round is to take it from behind. You can see we can do most of this. We don't need any of this here. I mean, it's not achieving anything other than being dirt and stopping things spawning. So if we take all of this and oh god, no, I can't do that either, can I? Here lies the problem. As soon as I put a block on there, which means we might need slabs. Let's see. Do I have any slabs? Because what you want to do is just have a floor and just walk on the floor and everything's going to be fine. I'm not sure that's going to be possible. Thank you. Let's just see if I've got some slabs somewhere. And I'm kind of making... I've got one. Fuck. That's not right. That'll probably do. The question is, if I get a slab like this, can I put it? Oops. No. And this is why Minecraft is always a problem, because the logistics of building something down like this are crazy. You know, the fact that, you know, I've got water running along two blocks away from here, so I can't have too much water there, and I've got the outside, you know, doing what the outside does, so I can't have too much of that there either. So the thought was, if I remember rightly, what happens if we go underneath, if we go sort of the other way, if you see what I mean. Well, let's take out the papers and the trash, and we are going to go to, we're just going to do that, and then, hey, now, does that power that? So I'm going to put one thing in there. The fact that I'm doing that, it does do that, but I don't want that to dispense. So the idea is, the train comes in here, it collides with the cactus, it winds up, you know, goes all through this system, it winds up here, and when the rail is set off, which it will be when this button is triggered, and again, what we want is to put a slab right on top of that redstone, so that it is, you know, up here or something like that. But it's not letting me do it, so obviously you can't. You can't have... Oh, I probably can't have it because of the button there. Okay, that causes a different problem. Oh, they said this was easy. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, no, but actually, that's kind of... That is, oh, dear. That has to be there. There is no other thing I could do that would... You know, that has to be the thing that makes that work. It just... It has to. The only other thing I could do is build something off the back of here, and that means there's another block and bad things. So let's not do that. You would see the wiring. And this is what's so tricky about doing something like this, and why it takes such a long time, is because you need to hide the wiring, essentially. Not easy to do when you're first... I mean, this... That's right. That is workable and right, and that will set the Minecraft off. So the idea is, the Minecraft is already sat there. Hello, it's raining again. You will get in the Minecraft, which is the right thing to do. Everybody needs to get in the Minecraft. You'll get in the Minecraft, and you'll press a button, and you will set off on your journey. It's a very simple idea, one would hope, but obviously it's not working at the moment. Once you've set off on your journey, another one of these needs to... Whisper Louise? That's the wrong thing, sorry. Needs to come round here. But not there. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Okay. How's this for wishful thinking? So, I'm going to need another redstone torch. This is a problem because of this. And I'm now realizing why I got so much carpet. What it was I was using carpet for. And we can do some carpet. And that'll plaster over the cracks a bit. What I want... hang on. How many of those have I got left? There we go. I've got three of those. That's probably right. I want a circuit that is always on. And because it's still daytime, I'm going to go off and try this somewhere else so that I don't mess things up down there. Because that's complicated enough. Alright, we'll take a block like this. We'll stick that there. We will take our redstone and do that. And then we will take... Is that it? No, that's not it. That's not it either. Nope. Nope. I do know if you power a block... Like that. There we go. Now we need something... Right. Let's try this then. Right, so we have two lots of redstone. When I power this, turns that torch on, which leaves off, which turns that torch on. When I take that away, nothing happens. Okay, do I need a piece down there? No, I can't have a piece down there. This is making circuits with Minecraft. Doing complicated stuff with circuits anyway. And the basic idea is that is always on unless you power it. So it's like... So you can use this to open, to keep doors open with, which is really useful. And the doors stay open until you press a button and then they close. Brilliant. Great. Works all the time. But how can I turn that into a NOR circuit? So essentially what I want that off all the time. So can I put a... Can I do that? So that's off. But then we have... No, that doesn't work. Right, let's go back into the belly of the beast and see if I can get this working this way instead. This is all, you know, I'm making all of this up as I go along. I know basically what I want to do, but every single one of these builds I've done has been slightly different so far, depending on the area that you're in. That really makes a massive difference. So here, for example, I might find... I mean, what I'd want to do is to take it back there, but I can't do that, or take it through the front or something, or have this butting up against the edge of a building so you don't notice these bits that aren't there. Maybe that's what I do. Maybe that is what I do. I take these broken wings and learn to fly again. Tonight, hear me, 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 me. Right, I'm going to put this here because I need to know what I'm doing. We will assume this is going to go all the way over there. And then we're going to use carpet to cover some of this up. So, that means that we can take some of this stuff that we've got and we can... Because it does have to be that, unfortunately. Don't want to do it again with that one, though, you see. Ooh, but there's a thought. No, you see... Oh, God, no, you're always going to have that problem. Sorry, I can't explain what's going on, partly because I don't really know fully how I'm going to get here, how I'm going to get to the solution to this. So, here's the problem. I press this button, and that does exactly what I want it to. Not so much of a problem, you might think. But... perhaps that's because we run like so. But... ooh, that'll work. That will work. Okay. Right. So, we also take it down here... wow, I've run out of redstone. That's bad. Like that. This is what I'm thinking. And then we cover it in that way. Or I could, and this is just going to be a test for now. Get back all of that redstone that I've just put down. Because, you know, let's assume I don't need that. Let's assume I don't need that or that. And just do... that. And see what happens. So the idea is that this will get powered once, and then in another 4 ticks time it'll power this again in order to put the block down there. So let's see what we've got. We've got nothing in there, we've got nothing in there, nothing in there, and nothing in there. But we're going to drop our piece of wood in there. Okay, and that should go right the way through to here. Yes, it does. So we're going to drop this in here. That's too short. That's a problem. Because it means we need to extend the redstone by another... I'm guessing 8 ticks, which is what this is. Which is what the original circuit was. But the theory behind it, that's sound. That's working. We take what we've got here and it should all work. Right. Right. No. We need to make sure that's doing that. Then we have to come down here. Then we want the first one of those set to full ticks. And I'm only a couple of redstone off at the moment. Hang on, no I'm not. I am only a couple of redstone off, but... wow, that's a lot of redstone. and I want to be making sure that this track is as filled in as possible so that you don't get anything. Well, if I'm not careful, I won't be able to get out of here. So I can't fill it any more than that, because I need to be able to stand on stuff to jump up and down. But let's see if I've got any more redstone, because I may need to go and try and find some more. Oh, I do. I have plenty of the stuff. That's brilliant. Oh, it's night time again. I think this video's gone on for nearly long enough. But we're nearly there. We're really, really close. So let's just finish this off. And then you'll see that we'll have our station. Right, here we go. Take this off there. I used to climb up there. Ah. Now I know where there was three here. And unfortunately, there's nothing we can do about that. We've got to have the three there. Which means that some of this stuff's going to have to come some of this stuff's going to have to come off, because, and the reason there are three, we need, that's going to make this very difficult to work on. So those are all set to as much as they can. Then we need one like that. Then we need this. Then we need one like that. Then we need one like that. There. That's all hooked up. That's all hooked up. And in theory, right, in theory, when I drop something in here, and we'll use a block of wood again, it'll go through here and get left in here. Now when we press the button, it'll go through here and be dispensed, but not before. Yeah, that did work. That did at least work. Okay. So let's do some filling in. First things first, that can go. Second things second. Often. We could. Raise the level of this by one block. Like that. And then we just need some stairs. Did I get some stairs? No. Let's see if I've got some stairs upstairs. I do have some stairs. Oh, I've got some bit more wood. Brilliant. 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 No. Oh, actually. Yeah, that works. That works when it's not glitching anyway. Okay, that's good. That's good. Stick one in the corner. No, not like that. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight. Oh no! I did the wrong thing then. See what I wanted to do. That's the problem with the cactus. You can't put anything next to it because actually it will destroy itself. But you can at least pick that up again and do that. That's why it's there. We can also do... I mean, in theory, that could go right the way to the roof. So that it looks like a thing. In practice, that might look better. That might look better. Let's do... Oops. Now, if I walk into this, I think it's going to hurt me. Yeah, there you go. Don't walk into cactuses, kids. Cacti? I don't know. That's a cacti. No. Leave them. Oh god, I've done it myself. Done it again. Right. Let's build this up. That's what we want to do. I can go. And I'm out of wood again, but I have picked up a few of those. So we'll stick one there. And again, I can use my F7 key just to make sure there's nowhere that anyone can get to me, which they can't. We need a bit more wood, so not a lot more. And let's see if we've got some fence left from earlier. We have. We've got 8 lots of fence. And we've got a block of 64 wood there, which we can craft like so into some wood. But I'm leaving that as a stack. And the reason I'm leaving that as a stack, as I think I've mentioned before, is because actually that's a good way of storing wood. It means that you need less bag space in order to do it. Let's put post. All good for me. And then you'll walk down here and you'll click to go into the mine cart. I got a feeling we're going to have to demolish some of this and build it out a little bit further on the edge, but we'll sort it out. We'll get there. Need these blocks here. Oops, not those blocks. What do we do now? We do that one there, like that. Okay, that's good. That is good. Das ist deine Katze. I don't speak German. And that's it. That's essentially our railway. So we'll have our own railway, which will go out from here. And actually, having this space here is going to be really useful, because we're going to have to put a kind of piston thing on there that'll make all the track work and everything. But we'll sort that out at some other point, because now it's late and I'm tired. And I've done more Minecraft videos this past week than ever. I've lost track of the day that this particular video will be going out. Who knows? But this is a particularly long one. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying these. I hope you're enjoying my time on the Battle Catalyst servers, which is exactly why I'm doing this. It's just so that I can have more time. And it's an excuse to just play more Minecraft, essentially. So thanks for coming along for these. And until next time, which is looking increasingly like it's going to be another one tomorrow, goodbye and have fun. And see you then. Oh, and join all the Battle Cattle streams as well. No idea who's streaming tonight, because I still don't know what day it is. Anyway, night, folks. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. We love having you around, and we love hearing from you. Also, check out the other videos on this channel. It's Minecraft on Mondays, the Stephen and Joe Gaming Show on Wednesdays, and our playthrough videos on a Friday. You can also find me over on Twitch at Mr_Stephen, Monday from 7 till 9 with Battle Cattle UK, and Tuesdays playing Rocket League again from 7 till 9. If that's still not enough of me for you, head on over to Twitter at Steve_Meller to join in the conversation. That's me signing off. Until next time, folks, good night.